name is Charles, and this is Piano Afrik. Only teach you a new song by Mettle. It's in the background. Bononi. This song is in the key of B flat. So, it's in the key of B flat, simple. You see? Simple, key of B flat. Okay, we have tutorials on B flat, so I'm not coming to teach you B flat. So, now let's go into the main song. It has this intro. Just listen to it. Kind of has something like a guitar start. Okay, guitar, something like that. So it kind of starts like. He plays this for 1, 2, 3, and then half, and then the fourth time the keyboard comes in. So after that, and it comes in. So this is what we're going to learn, like from the beginning stage. So in the middle somewhere, that's when he came in, and then okay, let's go. Now listen to this part. Is it this one? All he played was. So what's going to happen is, like, he will just take the simplest of movements and then complicate it. So this is what he did. This is the simplest. You see, he played. Okay, this is a re, this is a mi, this is a la, and then this is a fa, this is a do. So I'm playing. So mi re do. Mi re do do re la, you see, mi re do do re la, but he grazed it, so something like, so mi re do do re la, so mo mi, so mi, like he grazed it, so mi re do do re la, okay, mi re do do re la, and then he also grazed the la too, like zila, so mo mi then zila, so we have, okay. You can use these three fingers, like look at my fingers, like 1, 2, 3. So, you see? Okay. So, let's use the correct tone. Maybe close to that. So it's simple. This is what he played. Be ready to rela, but he did. Okay, now let's go into the main song. Okay. And hit the fa. Okay. Then so. Then back to a do. Then do. Then go to a fa. Then so. Now watch this. G sharp tall. Then go to a fa. Then so. So no, no, fa. So no, do, G sharp, fa, E flat, then F, which is so, then B. Then so, okay, la, fa, so, do, okay, again, do, then fa, so, then do, you can get the J minor, J sharp major, then go to a F4, which is a fa. From a soon to a do, then still on a do. simple chords. So then do G sharp. Simple chords. Do fa. Okay. So then do. You're keeping it simple. Do fa. Then so. Then do. Okay. Do not do. Then la. Then fa. Then fa, then so, so so, then la, then fa, then do, G sharp, G, F, okay, F again. Say it in the lookout and storm. D. So. Then so. Then D. Then you go to a C. A minor, which is la. I mean C now. F. J. C. C. La. Okay. A minor. F simple. Do, okay. C, okay. Do, A minor, La, F, Fa, J, C, Do, okay. Do, La, Fa, then Do, Fa. So simple. Let me teach you another style. Fa, so, la, fa. Then you go back to low, okay? Fa, F, G, A minor. Fa, F, G, then C, so simple. It's so simple. So let me break down the whole progression again. So the whole progression, the bononi, it goes like do, okay, one, then it goes to a la, okay, then it comes to a five, then okay, again one, do bononi la, then it goes to a four, then which is a flat five, so to a five, then it comes again, then one, then six, then five, then okay, then four, then five, then one, okay, again do la, then five. Okay, then fa, so. Then when he gets to that thing, he plays. Okay, fa. He can play do. be as simple as I could. So let's just play along and then let's finish this. Okay. Moko, 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 moko. So. Thank you. Visit us at Piano. God bless you and thanks for watching. I'm out.